better, I think, for most of us. Fear has created such misery, so many activities born of fear, ideologies and gods that we never seem to be free completely from fear. That's what we want. And so freedom from and freedom are two different things. Freedom from fear and the feeling